What do you like to do? Like, what's your hobbies? What do you like to find?
This is dry.
This is balding, man. Cool. Hey,
that was like no foreplay dry, fam. It's not every day fling up, pum pum.
Hey, trust me, but these are my diss on the
club. Play on a club.
It's a whole new way.
That's what he does. Whatever, some boy be wild.
Boy.
Hey, fuck it, I'm gonna do like American. This is my intro, guy.
What up, YouTube? It's your boy, Denz.
Yo, you know what it is. What's up, YouTube? It's your boy, Renz. You know what I'm saying?
Are we back again in the cut, man?
I never said like this.
Hey, listen. Hey, bro. Did you see that last episode, man?
Man, they had that bit trying to
impress them.
Trying to impress these men.
I said, listen.
Hey, them nigga on that Playboy Cardi shit, nigga.
Yeah, the Playboy Cardi?
Playboy Cardi,
they play
nigga.
That Pierre Bourne shit, man.
Pierre Bourne, I'm a born up in that
head. That Harry Panera, he's savage, man.
He said he gonna fling some wood up in that bit. Conan was in his Birkin bag.
Before anything, obviously you lot saw the last episode. Shout out to the guys, shout out to Rush,
shout out to the man, shout out to the guys.
The man that my jogging, you get me?
So respect the grind, fam.
Trust me, make your peace. But anyway, listen, we're back again. Does the shoe fit? Episode 3.
Let's go.
Episode 3, yeah?
Oh,
episode 4, sorry, missed them. You get me? No cap. Who needs to win one? Chunks needs to win one, man. Do you get me? I respect your thing, you get me? Differently.
Yeah, man, them man would just sing to you and that's it.
But Conan has always got that rose in that Tesco bag, fam. That expired rose, fam. But anyway, fam, listen. Man, they need to rise up and wheel up the girl.
Wheel up the girl.
Nice. What's your type? What'd you go for?
I think you know what my type is.
What, they caught us,
I can't lie, shoot.
But she just said, you know what my type is.
Yeah, man, it's your boy, Young Philly.
Hey, man, yeah. Yo, guys, it's Chunkz.
We are back with the series.
Every time I see this, yeah, it's the bop that Conan does here, fam.
I can't lie, shoot. But she just said, you know what my type is.
Yeah, man, it's your boy, Young Philly.
Hey, man, yeah. Yo, guys, it's Chunkz.
We are
Source, the one that's going to come and get my trophy back. Am I in this?
Yeah, so Foot Asylum have set up a series of speed dates. And
what was that edit, fam?
What, the Spartan thing?
It was not meant to do.
Or what?
300 and that.
What?
I don't know, fam.
What was that? Things off the cliff.
That's what I mean, man.
Listen. I didn't understand the edit.
Fam, imagine it say it does a shoe fit, but a thing comes with size 10 feet.
Fam, it don't fit.
Let's see what this next one's saying.
Now, why did you pop up like that?
Let's
see what this next one's
saying.
Boy! Why
did you just pop that out of nowhere?
No cap.
I'm good, thank you. How are you?
He's gonna sing again.
What's your name?
Victoria. What's your name?
Chunkz.
Nice to meet you.
Alright, lower your gaze.
Professional stuff, I like it.
Lower your gaze.
London, and you? Southwest.
I'm from Southwest.
Yeah.
Alright, everyone's from South. It's a shame. This is.
Alright, he's struggling to keep the eye contact.
No
person.
Get the Lucian gal in, man.
I was trusting a gal from the Narm. Bricky, Narwood, the Brownings with the jiggle bats.
What do you do?
I just finished uni and have a bikini brand.
Come and bring it on these dry, ready, salted, crisp gals.
Like the number one bikini brand in the UK.
Mm-hmm. This is boring as
f***. I'm gonna struggle still.
Yeah, but why is it boring though, fam? Yeah, fam, the girl's what? One minute into the conversation,
she's actually boasting up what she does.
Exactly,
shit, fam.
The one girl, listen.
It's not every day fling up, pum pum.
Hey, trust me, but these are this on the
club. They want a club.
My girl says she got the biggest bikini brand, I swear.
Hey, dumb, yeah, black. Hey. Yo, like, yo, biz, we saying what?
You say what?
Wardrobe,
what?
Gonna show me what you got. Oh,
fam, she's good, bro. She's good.
And the lingerie.
Trust me, hey, what? Fuck with your secret.
Like summer swim, but for the UK.
So, nah, definitely haven't. I'm not really into bikinis. I like seeing girls in bikinis.
Fair enough.
But I don't know about
bikinis. A lot of them on my Instagram.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
I could not wife a ting like this, you know?
Yeah.
No, she's a taffy. I reckon if you clart it, she's just
giving
I bet I can't be making
those. There's an OT.
No, what's wrong, Cones? Why are you trying to throw back under this bus? I'm saying she looks at the like Cones, don't do that.
Wait.
I like connections.
Yeah.
Do you know what I mean? Like, I'm not really, shallow and down low. Like, looks are cool, but they're gonna end up fading away, you know what I mean? I like to build a connection.
Take off your do-rag right then.
Oh, no, we're saying back off.
Yeah, you know, take off your do-rag, isn't it?
Favourite food, chat to me. What's your favourite food?
I like sushi.
That is dead, hey, Chunkz.
I'm just thinking in my head. When I go down there, it's gonna be a desert, my guy.
Nah, for corner, it's gonna be dry.
That's why I'm pulling the sauce. I'm pulling the sorcerer.
Oh.
I hate you.
Bars!
Where are you in Southwest?
I just moved from Vauxhall. I live in right now.
How old are you, by the way?
21, and you?
Oh, yeah, I'm 24.
Live on ends. I need you to say Bell's Garden Estate. Do you know what I'm saying? Or Gypsy Hill.
Fair enough. Wow, running out of questions now. What should I say?
Hey, Chunks, you are struggling.
What else can I say?
What do you like to do?
I don't really watch sports, but no, not
dead.
Into sports.
Dead.
I just like bikinis.
But you got a spray on thing on your
No, I don't. On God, I don't. On God, I don't. Look, where's the spray? Where is the spray?
Are you seeing the Finneroonies?
No.
I think these men are getting more joke cussing trouble than anything else.
Phil, right?
Bones killing you. Your thing is all pushing what? Up here. Like, you've what? Got an oval.
He's got oval.
Yeah, yeah, you've got oval.
What have you got? Magneto.
That's why they done the edit at the start, fam. Oh! Wait. The man got the McDonald's thing.
That's the smart.
Oh, wicked.
I know, hey, man was happy for that to be done, fam.
See you.
Take care.
That was like no foreplay drive, fam.
I think face value is why she's here. But you see her personality, she left that back in.
Wait, I just duped it. Man's doing one man mukbang, fam. What do you want me to do, fam? Fam, wait until after the video, fam.
The way that you've got that booster seat for Kona.
Oh. Is it a big, is it a higher seat?
Trust.
It is still.
No comment.
Hi.
Hello, Mom. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Victoria.
Fam, you know what I'm looking for? I look at you and them look, fam. Because, fam, the girl just. Bruh, just got her things out like that, fam.
What the
evage.
The evage.
But, fam, they need to allow it.
Hello, Mom. You okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
Look! Fucking Kona, you little dirty fam. Sosa.
Sosa.
Aye. I'm gonna put some sauce on it, Daddy Slay. That's a Daddy Slay.
Hi.
Hello, Mom, you okay?
Yeah, I'm good. How are you?
I'm good. What's your name?
Victoria.
Did he say I'm good?
I actually met you.
Oh, is it?
Do you remember?
No.
Where?
We went on a night out.
Oh, is it? Where was it?
A peep show.
Oh, the man. Oh, what's going on? You alright, yeah?
Hey, listen, I saw you. you know, he probably thinks he cut.
Yeah, he's like, fuck.
He's like, man. He's like, listen, man, I thought I had my sauce.
I thought the tick tick roly go with my
but the tick tick roly go, I thought it would have made a loser.
She didn't get a Birkin, though.
Man,
100.
Are you smart like you want?
Yeah, I was fresh still. I can't remember the night.
Everyone was in a bad state.
It was PG though.
Them gal there, you know, gal from Beaconsfield and that.
It was just in case anybody's thinking, like, you know what I'm saying? It was cool, man.
Conan speaks like a tug from the NZ, bro. I don't know how he gets none. Yeah, it's mad.
Remember, look at his hands. This is what you come to show for.
Yeah, where's your Nani? Bring it up.
What's your type? What would you go for?
I think you know what my type is.
What, they class her? Oh, nice. Wait, she just said you know what my type is?
Wait,
like tan, dark hair.
How tan?
Like mixed race.
You don't go past that.
Yeah, but.
Have you never gone past the darker?
I always just go for mixed race guys, I don't know.
Oh yeah, that's
we that. See him. Hey, they're not trying to explore the thing, bro.
I would pursue, but the chemistry,
listen,
it's not making sense.
Minus.
You should darken the berry, the sweeter the juice, I heard, still. I don't know if that's something that you heard, but like I hear that's something that you...
Maybe. What's your type?
What's my type? I just...
She look like she got a Chris Brown poster at home, fam.
Listen.
On the wall, fam.
Just put some clothes on, dog.
She listens to Tiger, fam.
Fam.
Someone save him. Someone go save him.
Where's this? Yeah,
this
go
save him. Is dry. This is actually dry.
What's the wildest thing that you've ever done?
I don't know, not that crazy. What's my wildest thing? I don't know.
She's so
Oh! I'm not even gonna lie, fam. That man was right, fam. She's shit, fam.
Ass.
She's shit, Bold. Fam. Because, bro, that man got good judgment because they judged her early. Because she got no personality, fam. Just sitting there with your back throw, playing.
Play dry, not even play dirty. Play dry.
Play, hey, trust me.
You know garlic bread? Dry.
What's your wildest thing?
Lively Jones, upstairs. Slide true.
I'm trying to understand, yeah.
Are you allowed to do that?
Why Chunkz come to save the day, fam? You can't even save your day, fam. What's going on?
Oh, yeah, my!
That is rude.
My Chunkz!
That's rude, dog.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Super Chunkz! Where's your cake?
Oh my god, look, he's flying.
He needed it, though.
Super Chunkz!
He needed Super it. Chunks. I'm not even lying.
No!
I said, no, no. Dead date.
No, she ain't a dead Jordan. The girl was
dead date.
Oh, there she is. How are you? You're right.
I'm good, thank you.
I just want to publicly apologize for those.
It's okay.
That short one. You know the short one?
Yeah.
And
I invited it. Hey! That's messing up.
That's still an unlocked character. Yeah, I don't know how she's even in there.
Yeah.
Yeah, I look at.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I like all types of guys.
Oh my god, she don't like black guys. She doesn't like them. She went,
she
didn't want to say no, but she knew she said no, cancel leave.
5 seconds away from saying it anyway. You know what?
I would love to do exercise with you.
Exercise?
Yeah.
What kind of exercise?
In and out kind of exercise.
In and out.
You just need to open up a bit more. You remind me of like WD-40.
What's that?
You know the thing you use to sort things out that are a bit croaky and a bit crampy? I think that's what you need right now.
I don't know what it is.
I'm trying to give you some lube. I mean some... Sorry.
Hey.
Drop. See, this is hyperbole full effect. This is just when you just...
Drop it in the middle.
Fam.
Just me.
Because she needs some grease.
Oh, trust me, fam. She's grinding, fam. Invest in the man's lead, darling. Trust me.
Go on, sauce. I'm an ex-spy.
Is that one of your brands?
No, it's swimwear.
You've got some knockers on you. Open that door.
I remember because of the swim.
You got some knockers on you. I'd like to open that door.
Nothing, man. I'm a good guy. I was just there for the drinks and the laughter. You're a good guy.
Cap.
But what's your views on
look, Cap.
Just asking sex on the first date?
Do whatever you want to do, I think.
I'm asking about you, though.
I think you should do whatever you want to do.
So what do you want
to
do?
How come you don't get invited? I just got to interest your YouTube friends, safe, man.
I got invited.
No.
And you couldn't invite us?
No, man.
Bro, like, I don't know what happened, man.
I don't know what I'm getting from you. Are you trying to clock on the date or not? Or are you trying to wait a few weeks?
Depends what you want.
I want to clock. Let me just be honest, I want to clock.
I'm not about boys.
I'm not a boy, I'm a man. Babes.
Nice to meet you.
Matt, I'm a fuck man.
Listen, right, she's shit though, fam. Where's your energy?
I feel like you need some of these from time to time, fam.
Nah,
you know what I'm saying?
They're what? These are the show fillers and that, fam.
Yeah, but fam, you never know.
Don't pay her.
That is, they needed a fucking, what's his name, bro?
Don't pay her.
Yeah, Oluwa Jack and that. Maybe, low key, fam.
Nah, you know what they needed? Denz&Renz.
No, yeah, they did.
That's what they needed. They needed Denz&Renz, fam.
They did. They do.
But trust me.
And Wes Nelson, what's his name? I don't see nobody. Yeah, that's what they needed, fam.
Send me some stuff for the bikini bag.
Okay.
How can she have no personality and she's got beautiful
She's shit! Oh. She's actually pissing me off.
Man said, how can she not have personality? She's got beautiful How does that even mean anything? What are you doing already?
I'm not even gonna cap. Look how long left of the video, fam. It's gonna end.
Be in and out there within a minute.
Yeah.
I said a minute. How about you?
45 seconds.
Cool, I'm gonna put a stopwatch on. How long is it? 60 seconds.
Yeah.
Hi.
Beautiful.
Thank you.
I was dealing with pink actually. Rona in it and all that. When you do pink, you might not get Rona. I'm just gonna be real with you from the jump.
Yeah.
Bikini line, beautiful, lovely hair, lovely teeth. But I'm attracted to personality more.
Yeah. Is it not that?
Yeah. So love and guidance.
She knows. This is not the first time she's been told she's shit.
I don't think she's intentionally shit though.
Yeah, but yeah, she probably got vibes in her, but she doesn't look like she gets drunk, fam. I'm not even gonna lie, fam. On a
hey, set. I just met you.
And this is crazy.
This is savage. Hey, that song. So good.
It's good luck with the bikini line. I wish you all the best in life. What they say for me, yeah?
Oh my god.
$4,000 No problem.
Can't even force it.
Oh my god, bro. 34 seconds. Philly was at that date for 35 seconds.
You know
bro.
Why this is.
Wait. She said, you know, all of them are so awkward. I don't know why I even applied for this. Ooh. Wow, Philly was rude.
Oh, he's done that before.
Done that before. He said they're all awkward.
They're all awkward, apart from Harry.
Right, guys, watching at home, please comment down below.
Chunks is laying on her ass, one sec.
And oh, she said she's joking. Wow. She said she's joking.
No, I don't know.
She said what? She said
her words long, yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
What was she saying, Whitey?
She said, Conan's a Jamaican leprechaun.
Now every man trying to get a signal.
Wait, guys, wait. She said, what's that, her D-rag? Your hairline's licked out.
He come with the smallest energy, to be fair. I found him quite rude.
Yeah, I need to see the next one. The man need to get the man.
I think they're doing a feedback thing to give. Anyway,
fam, I'm not gonna lie, yeah, shit is episode so far, yeah? And I understand why Chunks was shit in this one. I understand why Philly was shit. I understand why Cones was shit, because fam, Bearman was ejected out of that date, bro.
Bode
dates.
Ah, yes.
Trust me. But fam, listen.
I ain't gonna cap.
Let us know what you think of this one, yeah, because
I'm hungry.
It's shit, man.
What do you mean? Fam, he gets like that, fam.
Fam, that one was dead.
You know what it is? Just let this be a humble reminder to everyone out there. You're not gonna get along with everyone in there. And real talk, I don't know what a man's gonna say though, fam.
Fam, listen,
you might see like a badina, just like, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? I want to react to your
body. Your life, yeah.
React to your life.
With the reaction in your head. Listen, what? I like, look, is it straight? Oh, yeah, that's sick. Comment down below. Let us know your thoughts on the video. Let us know if you enjoyed this series. Let us know if you enjoyed the last video. Let us know if you want to do the next one.
I big up the man them. We're going to do more content with the man them, though. No
yeah, man, trust me. I know you look like the man them, so make sure you support the team. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. It's your boys, mate.
Yiddy.